Police in Warminster Township are trying to find the thief who swiped these toy street signs. Someone stole them from the township's safety town at Warminster Community Park. The signs are designed to help teach children about the importance of street safety. Police want whoever who took the signs to return them, no questions asked.